chilling. We got this boy. I'm mainly out here to catch a 92X that's coming. 29F is also here, so we're gonna have to do a little fun game of book it to 6th Street to catch him and hope we don't fail.
Thank you.
61Q is going to take the Frankfurt, and then it'll be our 92X. Well, there's no moon out tonight. I was going to do a moon check. I don't see it. Maybe it got lost. I don't blame it. Clear night though. Plenty of stars out. Guess the moon just disappeared. Up on video, but that was a pretty cool echo. That was not a very good noise though. It's a very quiet night here in Muncie. It's a Monday. It's around 1:48 a.m. Well, I guess it's Tuesday. What's the thing? Valentine's Day. That's what it is. Valentine's Day. So I'm spending it with my very special person who I love the most. No one. And instead, I'm watching trains. So, you know, that's cool. I could be sleeping, but I'm watching trains. Well, I want to see what this 92X is. 92X and then sweep, because that sounds pretty important. A little past 2 in the morning.
Oh my gosh. Ooh.
So it sounds like they're going into the yard. So I'm not exactly sure what's happening. This is a solo engine. It's cool. Long hood forward. Good to tell. I guess we just figured out the blow for Willard. So here's the deal. 92X ran its power into the yard, left its cars down at Knoll. I have no idea what they're doing in the yard. I don't know if it's just a bad engine or what, but I've seen a 94X take to Frankfurt. I've seen trains come off the Frankfurt with loaded and unloaded Herzog, so I'm not too worried about missing it. So we're gonna catch the CSX. And I'm calling it a night, because I have things to do tomorrow. AKA, go left. This might be that B521 thing. The pipe load. Session and some day session will follow this, but I'm going to sleep.